Thanks for tuning into our digital cast at KMBC.com, as well as our video cast at KMBC.com and our 24-hour digital weather channel. Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby here. We do have some showers and thunderstorms that will eventually make it down toward the Lake of the Ozarks, but right now we're in pretty fine shape, but we do have a couple of thunderstorm lines that are moving through, each one taking its turn to drop a little bit of hail, a possibility of damaging winds, but I'm still more concerned about the hail threat with some of these cells. The first one now moving through, that would be Carroll County, eventually heading towards Sheraton County. Some of the cells have had a history of producing penny-sized to almost golf ball-sized hail. But once this line moves through, that's probably going to be it with regard to the severe weather threat. Most of the showers and thunderstorms now continuing to move off to the northeast, but let me emphasize that we've not seen much rotation, in other words, not tornadic at all, but still about a 50% probability that you are going to get some heavy hail out of this to the tune of 1.75. That's going to be golf ball size hail from that cell over Carroll County. And others farther to the southeast, still torrential rainfall. But the good news is things are going to feel a little more comfortable. Once these lines move through, our winds go back to the west and northwest. That's going to usher in some cooler air. The heaviest of thunderstorms now between 36 Highway and I-70 moving off to the east. So now in the line from Kirksville down to eastern portions of Lafayette County, going down toward Johnson County as well on the Missouri side. A little longer before you'll see the thunderstorms farther south toward the Lake of the Ozarks, but it is heading your direction. The other thing you'll notice is temperatures dropping, humidity following suit too. But at 5 o'clock, it felt like 102, 90 the current temperature, but look at the winds out of the west at 7 miles per hour, so that means that temperatures will be getting more comfortable, at least in the few hours after this frontal system moves through. Fairly active weather continues over eastern portions of Iowa going into western Illinois. 7-day forecast for you. 60s in the morning. Open up those windows. Afternoon high of 86. That's closer to average for this time of year. 90s come back for Friday, Saturday. Rain chances come back on Sunday, but don't last too long as we cool back down to the 80s.